We respect nonviolence. But nonviolence on the part of who? On the part of racists in this country, on the part of the racists who've been tested the police department, who are organized and maintained by the power structure. We want nonviolence, just like Martin Luther King. But to sit and watch ourselves to be slaughtered, like our brother, like Huey was shot, etc., we must defend ourselves, as Malcolm X said, by any means necessary.